This is a warning to San Francisco. Yes, San Francisco. You are warned. Be ready for a monster storm coming your way. I call it a monster storm because this flood.
Guerneville, a resort town 75 miles north of San Francisco in California's wine country, is just one of scores of communities in trouble here.
The Russian River is overflowing, forcing thousands from their homes in Northern California, and it is still on the rise. Floodwaters carried away cars in the resort town of Guerneville, north of San Francisco. Hundreds of people remain trapped while National Guard trucks are taking others to safety.
I want to share with you this precognition that I had. It's more of a warning, and it has got to do with the flood. Oh my goodness, this flood. Oh my goodness.
As torrential rains have flooded communities and forced evacuations. In fact, it's the worst flooding this area has seen in about 20 years.
If you are going to be warned, I don't know if you will have the warning in time, but if you're going to be warned, please, please take the warning seriously, because I saw a lot of water. A lot of water. High water.
Sonoma County saw some of the most dramatic flooding when the towns of Guerneville and Monte Rio were evacuated after the Russian River turned the community into an island.
Evacuations were ordered for more than two dozen towns along the Russian River. Jeff, for the residents who decided to stay here, they could be trapped for at least another day.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
No.
More than two dozen towns along a 25-mile stretch of the river were evacuated.
It's a mobile home park where there have been a lot of evacuations. Some people have just been wanting to stay in their homes, and the fire department is knocking on doors right now telling people it's a good idea to get out before the sun goes down.
And also, I think the main event, like when the storm hits, is going to be in the evening, like at night, because it was dark at night.
Here's the very latest on the river level. The Russian River in Guerneville is expected to crest at 10 o'clock tonight, nearly 46 feet, and that would be its highest level since 1997.
The Russian River crested last night at 45 feet, 13 feet over flood stage. The river has risen so high, we won't know the full extent of the damage until floodwaters recede.
As the Russian River finally reached its crest in the dead of night here, neighbors living alongside it could only hope that the worst was behind them.
So the Russian River at 44.61 feet, it crested last night at 10:45 at 45.38 feet. It will be above flood stage the entire day today.
The water, the houses underwater and blah, 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 blah.
We were sleeping in our house and the water came up in and it almost engulfed us, but we made it out.
They pulled us out the window, actually, the fire guys.
Along with Guerneville, Monte Rio is also essentially an island, and nearly 100 roads in Sonoma County are closed. An area weather station recorded more than 20 inches of rain over the past 3 days.
This flood is bad. It's going to be bad.
23 years had passed since a flood of this magnitude. The Highland Dell Lodge, a popular inn, largely submerged Monte Rio Public Beach, part of the river, and anything left behind completely lost to the floodwaters.
We didn't think it would be such a major, major flood. We've written out a number of other floods, but nothing like this. This is certainly over the top.
I've been through three floods out here on the river now, and this is the largest and the fastest that I've seen.
This is always flooded in the winter, but nothing like this.
46 feet, that's crazy.
You sound like you didn't believe it.
No, I didn't, no.
You believe it now?
Oh, hell yes.
I hope you'll be evacuated by the time this monster storm comes. I call it a monster storm because I was just like, whoa, okay.
In the low-lying areas, it was water, but if you made your way into the hills, it was a different set of roadblocks.
The roads are really beat up in Sonoma County. Trees down, slides, floods, water over the road.
Yeah, I've never seen a slide. I've been here since 98. I've never seen anything like this on Mays Canyon Road.
And this is something we heard time and again today, even for an area that is used to storms and flooding. This was an event people will be talking about for quite a while.
I've been here, this is our 30th year, never seen anything like, not slides like this, no.
I hope you guys stay safe. I hope you, if you are warned, you listen to the warnings, like the people tell you if they've they evacuate or they stay indoors or whatever. This is a high water flood.
Flood water surrounded homes, submerged cars, and trapped anyone who didn't leave.
Going on today in the flood zone, Chopper 5 showing this National Guard vehicle called into Guerneville. They were sent to rescue those who stayed behind. The Guard units using special high clearance trucks that can handle flooded roadways.
I feel that this storm in San Francisco will be within 4 months' time. So today is the 19th of October 2018, and I feel that in 4 months' time, this storm is going to happen. This flood is going to happen.
Well, parts of Northern California are coping with the worst flooding there in more than two decades. Floodwaters carried away vehicles in the resort town of Guerneville, north of San Francisco.
The last time the river was this high was 1995, but many claim that even that historic flood didn't match this one. We met Deborah Newsell on Lighten Springs Road, her family's 12 acres underwater. She was here for the biggest storms on record, 55 and 64. She says, in the Alexander Valley at least, this one has them beat.
Yeah, my father bought the property in 1939, and we six kids grew up here in the 50s, and I have never seen the water this high in all these years.